Mallory, there are so many apps out there that you can look up, and meal planning apps and calorie counter apps that can really help you stay on target with your diet. And one of them is called Calorie Count, and this is a real easy one, and it's great. It's free, and you can download it, and you can track your food, you can track your activity, and it gives you the total number of calories. You fill out a profile first, and you come up with a username and a password, and you put in your weight and your height, and it'll actually tell you the amount of calories that you should be eating in a day to either lose weight, if that's your goal, or to maintain your weight, if that's your goal. And so I filled out this, and I have 1,600 calories to maintain my weight, and I'll go through and I'll just click on this and add food. I can add what I'm eating for breakfast, I can add snacks, add lunch, and then able to see how many calories I had during the day. And it's great because then if you get to dinner and you realize, oh, I've had all my 1,600 calories today, maybe dinner's something really light. Or you maybe, it can show you patterns, maybe you're not eating enough. And that can happen too when you're trying to lose weight and you hit a weight loss plateau. Maybe you're not eating enough. Maybe I get to dinner, I've only had 700 calories that day. So this is really good at keeping track of your calories and about how much you're eating, and make sure you're not eating too much, but also making sure that you're eating enough as well. And the other great thing about this is you can have a social media aspect to it as well. So it's like a running, status update. So you can, if you choose to, you can type in what you're eating and where your calories are, and then also share that with the other people on the community, the Calorie Counter community. Hey, I'm reaching my goal. This is what I'm having for lunch or dinner. And you can track to see what other people are doing and how they're meeting their goals and what they're eating and how they're staying in their calorie ranges and their activity levels as well.